All right, we're Bloody Minded from Chicago, Milwaukee, and New York. First and foremost, a big thanks to Two Dead Sluts, One Good Fuck for all the hard work that went into this, to the hospitality. Thank you to Shane, to Josh. This is off of Trophy, a true Chicago song. This is called Lake Street. Girlfriend attempts to explain schizophrenic episode by by revealing childhood sexual abuse. No more tears.
Okay.
Not the Ozzy song. Some Johnson & Johnson shit. This is called As If. Right. Thank you, that's how we do it. Thank you. All right, we're working on a new record that's going to be out in June called Within the Walls. Cedro, who couldn't make it out for this trip, unfortunately, he and I have been working on the lyrics. I know. He tried. Merry Christmas. This is called Outside the Gate.
Sacred fire!
goes out to my neighborhood in Chicago, Garfield Park. This is called, this is an unreleased one. This is called Two Drops of Blood. James on vocals too. Woo! My shoulder.
Sexy!
Good!
I haven't been lifting as much as Josh. I don't know if I want to go down to tank top.
Jack it off! Arm wrestle!
Josh Hyder style. which is also unreleased, off of the forthcoming Minimal Ideal. This is called Head. And in the all-time first, Peter actually saved the mixer. Fucking amazing. Yeah! A new award.
Where are we? Microphones.
Also off of Magnetism. This may have been the breakaway hit in my own mind. Visiting an ex-girlfriend in the hospital. AIDS ward! The new CD, hold on. Baby, No More Tears. What's unplugged? Hold on.
Thank you.
One last one. This song was supposed to be out of the repertoire for a while. This year we've lost two close friends. We bring the song back. As far as this year goes, this goes out to our friend Tim in London, who we stayed with when we were on tour. We took his life about a month ago. This goes out to Eric from Winners in Osaka, a great Chicago band, January 1st. This goes out historically to Greg Scott from Final Solution, Marco Corbelli from Attracts More, Malachi Richter, a major Chicago music scene guy, friends Cornell, Van, Boris from the band Slave State, David in Amsterdam. This is off of Gift Givers. This is called 10 Suicides, originally lead vocals on the CD by Mike Williams from I Hate God.
What was the best day of your life? What was the best day of your life? What was the best day of your life? In the bedroom, down in the park, in full view, and alone, results. Tell me about the best day of your life. Tell me about the best day of your life. Tell me about the best day of your life. Down in the park, in the bedroom, in full view, and alone. Drew patterns, watch the nods. Drew patterns, target practice. Work the blades, shot the guns. Watch the nods, drew patterns. Target practice. What was the best day of your life? What was the best day of your life? Resolve. 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 What was the best day of your life? What was the best day of your life? What was the best day of your life?
Thank you.
Cardinals. Yeah! Upstairs and watch the boys pack up.
Play boo!
Pack what?
Keep playing.
You just did it.
Awesome. More! Your amp's not broken yet. More songs.
Are you sure the amp's not broken?
Put your eggs on here right now.
There, but I'm going back.